It's not a coup, Becky. I mean, unfortunately, it's a sad situation we are in. It's a painful situation. We thought that we went through a fairly free, presidential election, and then unfortunately, the president messed up. And when you end up with 20 million people in the street, of a state of mind that he needs to go and needs to go now, it's sad state. It was a very painful decision to make. Either to continue and risk a civil war situation, or take some exceptional measures to make correction of the uprising of 2011.